स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर EVS नोटबुक एंड ओपन इट लेसन 5. सो स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी मेंशन हियर CW. एंड डेट, टुडे डेट इज 1st of September 2020. And you draw here line and your pencil should be sharp. Okay? So student, lesson 5, sense organs. We already read about sense organs. Now we will write. Okay? But first of all, we read it. How many sense organs? 5 sense organs. Okay? E-Y-E-S. Eyes. Eyes means aankh. N-O-S-E, nose. Nose means naak. T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. Tongue means jeeb. S-K-I-N, skin. Skin means tacha. E-A-R-S, ears. Ears means kaan. So students, you hear right? With formation, okay? Aapko with formation likhna hai aur स्पीक करके, बोल करके ही लिखना है. ई वाई ई एस. आईज. आईज मीन्स आंख. एन ओ एस ई नोज. नोज मीन्स नाक. T O N G U E tongue. Tongue means jeeb. S K I N skin. Skin means tacha. E A R S ears. Ears means kaan. So student, you have to write with proper formation. Okay? And this page is your homework. Now mention here HW. And date, today date is 1st of September 2020. This page is matching sense organs with what can we do with our sense organs. Okay, like EYES, eyes. What can we do with our eyes? C, where is C? S double E, C. C means dekhna. So match with eyes with C. Okay. Next, nose. What can we do with our nose? Smell. Where is smell? S M E double L, smell. T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. What can we do our tongue? Taste. Where is taste? T-A-S-T-E, taste. S-K-I-N, skin. What can we do with our skin? Feel. Where is feel? F-E-E. L, feel. E A R S, ears. What can we do with our ears? Hear. H E A R, hear. So student, this page is your homework and this is your classwork. You will do both of page होमवर्क एंड क्लास वर्क, ओके, एंड सेंड इन योर व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. ओके, बाय बाय, हैव अ नाइस डे.